Dude, I love him. Hold up. Hello and welcome back to my channel. SuperM is already back with another single. Their full album, I think, their first full album comes out in like a couple weeks, I'm pretty sure. So we had 100 like a week and a half, well, 2 weeks ago maybe. I enjoyed that song. It was pretty goofy, but like if you just like indulge in the goofiness of like K-pop and just like going all out with like the cool visuals, I really did enjoy it. I liked it more than Jopping. And now we have Tiger Inside, the second single off of this album. Maybe the third, actually. I think they released like a at-home kind of video called like With You or something like that. I have not seen it or heard it. But Tiger Inside, I'm excited for. Just looking at some like early photos and whatnot, it looks like it could, you know, be a bit more interesting and maybe a little bit less goofy than 100, even though I did enjoy it. Out of this group, I do know Mark. I love his rapping style. I'm getting into NCT, but I'm not like super deep into them yet, but he always stands out to me. And I also know Lucas and Ten, because I've also reacted to WayV a couple songs, and I really, really enjoy their music. So if you haven't seen my reactions to NCT or WayV yet, I will probably link them down below, along with the reaction to 100 by SuperM. But let's just get into it. I'm excited to see the video, because SM always goes all out on SuperM music videos. This is SuperM with Tiger Inside. Okay, Tiger Inside, I get it. Oh, this set. Yeah. Is that Mark with Pink? Oh my god, dude, he did that. The pink hair. Hold up. We gotta turn this up a little bit. The bass is hitting. Whoa. Tie me up. This is interesting. It's playing with the beat, and it's kind of weird in a way that really, obviously, no, you know, no surprise, reminds me of NCT 127. My dude Lucas. Oh, this has a flow to it. Is that a pink mullet? They look like they belong in, I've said this in like many K-pop reactions, but like, I don't care. They do with this like outfit look like they belong in a school from Persona. This percussion is so strange. It's almost like you're hearing it like as if it's underwater, and it's just, it's hitting different. And I like all the animal patterns that they have in the background. This is supposed to be like them being animalistic and like primitive in what they want. I don't know if that's like in a sexual nature or what. Oh, I did it again. I didn't turn on captions. God. All right, we're gonna go back just a little bit. I'm sorry. Oh, I like his voice. Very, very clear. This is definitely sexual. I'm just gonna say it. I don't care. Something about Lucas I just really like, man. This song, I think, is... Oh, I'm sorry. Pause on a bad spot. Sorry, my boy Lucas. Something about this is less like corny and less like in your face as Jopping and 100 was. This is more of an even tone song, at least so far, that I really do like. I just like just how this song flows. SuperM, in itself, by its nature, for it combining so many huge groups, it is supposed to be like this bombastic thing. That's what they wanted with Jopping, and 100 was similar in a way in how bombastic and out there it was. This is a bit more toned down to me, and it works. It really, really works. Dude, I love him! Hold up. That part was hard. I love the camera work. Oh, how it zooms in on him. Hits with the energy of the movement so well. Love this set. Ooh, dude, the choreo is tight. I like their patches on their arms. Dinner's ready. Okay, if I hear someone sing with amazing vocals in SuperM, I'm just assuming it's Baekhyun, right? That's his name? Because that's the one that has crazy good vocals, I think, right? He's the one from Jopping that's going wild. I've asked this question before, I'm sorry. Also, this little tunnel scene with the red light fitting with his red shirt. Love it, love it. SM knows how to shoot a fucking music video. Ooh, yeah, like that. That's what I'm talking about. My dude came for me. Oh, it's a double team. Look at this fucking shot. Wow. This shot is like as sick as that outdoor shot that I freaked out about in the rain during NCT's Kick It. Like, it reminds me of that and just how badass and cool it is. Perfectly balanced the frame is. Oh, great shot. There he goes. Bite them yummy. Oh, the footwork. Everything about this video, the camera work, the choreo, the set design, the outfits, I love it. I need to see a dance practice of this because it looks like they are popping off. I love the footwork. Oh, I love this dance move. This like stutter step up and then back that they do. Right here. Oh, I love that. Dude, Mark stands out with that pink hair like crazy. I love it. It's so bold. Oh, I liked that a lot. That I've only heard 3 SuperM songs now, the 3 that I mentioned in the intro of this video, and this is probably my favorite. I think they excel at that like super bold out there sound, like we're going over the top. We are going 100, and they always have these kind of, that like aesthetic of like, in a way, like some like souped up, like almost Fast and the Furious feel to me. Like 100 had that. They have like the motorcycle and this, and I just feel like this hits a perfect balance of like the skill that clearly is in every one of these guys, because they picked like some of the best and brightest out of their groups and put them into one. So it's just like you have so much talent, you have so much energy and charisma and skill in just one group, and then they give them a song that isn't so overly like distracting in how in your face it is, and I feel like they just kill it, like as if this is just like from any normal group, they don't stand out as like, this is SuperM when we're like trying hard to be like like say that we're the best of the best. It's just a really fucking good song. I don't really know what I'm saying right now. I'm trying to say something. Hopefully some of you understand. You know, I liked it. I liked it a whole lot. This is my favorite SuperM song by far. It's like such a great flow. I love the choreography and all the set design is just amazing. Great, great, great song. You guys let me know what you thought of it. If you enjoyed this video, please like it down below. Please subscribe. Mark is going wild in the background right now. I need to get back to some more NCT because I fucking love that dude. Also need to get back to some more WayV because Lucas also, both these groups really have a sound that I enjoy when it comes to male groups. They have that sound that I look for. But yep, that's all for me, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.